A new summary now in BBC One with Peter Sissons.
Good afternoon. Police hunting the killers of the two girls shot...
And that's it. There are news bulletins every hour on BBC News 24, and I'll be back with more news here on BBC One at 5:15.